Vipul.
Vipul.
Okay, Vipul, I'm giving you my channel. Bimbo.
Cornejo.
Cornejo. Vlogs.
They are curious which channel. They want to see this.
Single?
Married.
Married. If you're single, Filipino are watching, but you're married.
Chala.
Mabuhay Philippines.
Namaste India.
Bimbo Cornejo
Vlogs.
Please subscribe to our channel.
Like and share. Salamat.
So guys, nandito tayo sa wholesale market ng Najad. So titingnan natin kung gaano yung price dito ng mga gulay since na napakamura ang presyo ng vegetable here. So aalamin natin kung galing pa sa farm nila yung vegetable kaya mura and bigyan nila from different state. So this is wholesale market. So mag-expect tayo ng murang mga gulay dito. So yan guys, may dahon pala rin ng gabi rito. So and this is coriander leaves.
Ketla price this?
Ketla? 30 kilo?
30?
60 kg.
60 kg.
60 kilo. 20 rupees kilo si
ambuses.
20 rupees kilo.
20 rupees guys ang kilo. 20 rupees ang kilo.
But oh, if you buy more, it will be more cheaper.
This is 4 kilo. But if you buy like 10 kilo.
10 kilo kharide to price of ghati jai na.
Wholesale, same price. Why is so cheap? Is this from your farm?
કેમ સસ્તું છે તમે તમારા આ તમારા ખેતરનું છે
નો 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 આ યુ બાય એઝ વેલ ઓકે ધીસ ઇઝ ફ્રોમ ગુજરાત
ગુજરાતી છે અમે તો સગબજી
આ ઓલ ગુજરાત દિન પોલા યંગ ગાઈસ ઓ યંગ ગાઈસ ઓ મંગા બીટરૂટ કેરોટ યે નો ધીસ ઇઝ
ચીલી
યે ચીલી May dahon din pala ng gabi rin, no? Gabi.
Lime. Chili.
And what is this? Look guys. This is like pungapong in Philippines. Pungapong.
It tastes like potato.
This is for sweet or no?
No.
Ayun guys, oh.
Vegetable.
How much now kilo? How much kilo?
30 rupees per kilo.
30 rupees daw kilo. Itong yun. Magkano kaya sa Philippines ang kilo ng sili?
Ano ang marcha?
10 kilo. Vista 500.
How about this one? 40
na 500, Vista 40 kilo.
20 rupees 500 gram.
This one? 20 rupees 500 gram. How about this? This is very expensive.
Beetroot kem? Beetroot mo price? 40
kilo, Vista
500. 30 rupees 500 gram.
30 rupees guys 500 gram ang beetroot. So we will buy this. Buy 500 grams of this because I like this. So if you're buying like 10 kilograms of this, how much?
10 kilo kharide to bhav ghati jay em puche che. 50 rupees kilo. If you buy more,
yeah,
price go down.
Okay.
Adiso kari to mal.
Ang gaganda ng gulay, oh.
Kirut no mal awal, apre. Mago kirut no awal.
Sama, this is from Gujarat. This is from Gujarat.
Gujarat thi jave chhe na bodo mal.
Yes. Okay, oh. From Gujarat pala to, kaya murang mura.
La. Jee gom se haisu. La.
How about this? Look. Oh, how much kilo of this now? How much kilo of this?
60 rupees kilo.
60 rupees kilo?
Yes.
Oh my God. Magkano kaya ang kilo nito ngayon sa Philippines? Oh? 60 rupees. It's like a 45 per.
He's asking from where you are.
Ah. I'm from Philippines. Nice to meet you, yeah. 45 per kilo. Mura. How about ginger? How much kilo of ginger now?
40 rupees.
Huh?
40.
40 rupees. Oh, very very cheap.
Big kilo, you baby.
In Philippines, we don't eat this. I think.
No, this is like a potato.
Kamit
ang kamatis. 20 rupees kilo ng kamatis. Diyan to ba?
Kilo ka doon, Mara.
1 kilo daw. Yan guys, oh. 20 rupees lang is like, I think it's like mahigit lang 10 piso. Ang kilo. Murang-mura. Hello, Mike. How are you?
ये मोटी मार्केट जो आ मांगे छे तो मैं तू हेडो ले जाओ
सही सही हेलो फिलिपिनो
हेलो
फिलिपिनो
फिलिपिनो एम को बड़ा लोगों जो से एम ना कर
सही हेलो फिलिपिनो ओय
ला
थैंक यू बाय थैंक यू कैन शो या
बाते
माय न्यू फ्रेंड. Alright. So yan guys, so iba't ibang klase ng gulay dito. I think we have here in Philippines. We call it papri. But patani.
50 bando.
30 rupees pa and
30 rupees ang kalahating kilo. But what is this? I don't know what is this.
This is sister of Karela.
Karela. It's like Karela.
Sister of Karela, Kampura.
Oh my God. I don't know if we have this in Philippines.
Yeah. This is not bitter. This is not bitter. Bitter, ah, not bitter. Inside is similar like Karela.
Okay.
You have to remove skin.
Okra. How much kilo ng okra?
Kitla rupee kilo. 20 rupees 500 gram.
Ah, so 40 ang kilo ng okra. Still expensive. And this one is like, look, it's like watermelon. It's like watermelon. This is like, chama.
Mara husband, sir.
Chama, this is like cucumber or no?
This is not cucumber. Parwar, parwar.
Alright.
Parwar it called.
Parwar.
Different vegetable.
Okay, so, hindi ko alam kung meron tayo sa Philippines. How about this? How much per kilo now this?
Ah, kilo.
50 rupees.
50 rupees?
How much?
50 rupees 500 gram.
Ah, so it's not, it's expensive because it's not season.
No season, no season.
Not season. So guys, bibili tayo ng mais. From Gujarat season ngayon ng dito, Baroda, a big city. It's not far from Najad, yeah?
So, 25 rupees kilo, look how beautiful it is.
25 rupees per kilo.
Kilo per domara.
So bibili kami ng isang kilo. Close one, close one. Yeah, green, green. Yeah, this one. One more, three. This one. Okay, yeah. So, ketla, ketla.
Ketla.
How much? 35, it's alright. Make it 40 for you, okay? So, 40 na natin babayaran para may tip si Manong. Okay? 40, it's okay, ha? Git. Mura ang mais. Kemcho, bye.
Kemcho.
I'm buying Majama, yeah? Good, good. I'm buying this because they said it's cheap here. How much kilo? Ketla kilo?
60 rupees kilo.
60?
60 rupees 1 kg.
60 rupees 1 kg. Yan na yun. Magkano kaya sa Philippines to ngayon, no? This is Gujarat? Gujarat? Gujarat?
Ah, Gujarat.
This is from Gujarat.
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 Mate, let's see this one. Ketla, ketla. This good, good. This is good, good, good. Ashema, if it's good. I think it's no good. Is it good? Good quality?
Hey.
Maybe it's not good quality.
Pani palam pani. Pani palam hai ye. Ello upar su ye pani adi ye lada ago padi ye kharab na.
Ah, because of rainy season water that they say.
Ah. It's become all right. So ketla.
30 rupees.
30 rupees.
30
rupees. Okay. Say it's alright, 30 rupees. So guys, 30 rupees daw waray.
Wala.
Murang mura.
Makay lelo bisna gila.
So guys, bibili naman tayo ng mani. Yan, no?
Peanut.
Peanut, yeah. Let me see inside. Oh, it's red peanut, Gujarati peanut.
Yeah.
How much? Ketla.
60 rupees 1 kg.
60 rupees 1 kg? Okay, yeah, it's beautiful. 60 rupees.
Kari 500 kari to. 500 gram I'm buying.
500 gram only. 500 gram. Give me beautiful, huh? Beautiful. Oh.
Magkano kaya sa Philippines yun?
Give more, little bit. So how much?
You are from Philippines?
Huh? Yes, from Philippines. Filipino. You Gujarati?
I'm Gujarati.
Gujarati.
Okay. So, they are making joke on you. Look.
Really?
He said, because you buy, I give you big plastic.
Thank you, bye. This is 30 rupees, yeah?
30 rupees, 500 grams.
Okay, so.
So, name tamaru?
Sohil.
Sohil.
Sohil, give him 40 rupees. My tip for you, yeah?
No, you give only 30.
Really?
Oh, sorry.
Okay,
Sohil,
if you don't want,
very honest.
She doesn't want tip. Thank you very much, yeah?
Okay.
Say. Can you say Filipino? Thank you.
Filipino, thank you.
One more.
Filipino, thank you.
Oh. So now we will ask the price of potato and onion. Kemcho by Majama. This is Gujarat. Gujarat onion and potato.
Gujarat
potato and onion. Okay. So ketla kg.
20 kg.
20 rupees lang. Oh my god. 20 rupees lang ang kilo ng potato. Why it's very cheap? This is your farm? From your farm? From native place. That's why it's cheap. So 20 rupees only. How about onion? Ketla kg.
30 rupees
kilo.
30 rupees kilo. Oh, so are you buying some?
Let's see. I will buy some.
So let's see if we will buy, because I think we have, but it's so cheap because this is a native from Gujarat. Okay. What is your name, Nam?
Kamles.
Nice to meet you, Kamles. Okay. So guys, how much ang presyo sa Philippines ng potato and onion? Please leave a comment. Murang-mura lang dito pala sa Gujarat. So yan guys, so ang dami ritong baka, oh. Kahit sa market, marami ritong baka. So guys, meron din palang kalabasa dito sa Enjo. Ben, Kencho. Alright. Ketla kg?
Ketla rupi kilo siya? 40 rupees kilo.
40 rupees ang kilo ng kalabasa pala dito, oh guys, oh. This one, ketla?
Ana, ketla thai.
Ketla, this one? 20 rupees? This one is 20 rupees. So I don't know how much the price of vegetable, kalabasa in Philippines.
40 rupees kilo here.
40 rupees, yeah?
Kilo.
This is,
take this for 20.
This is half kg? Let me see, half kg?
Ardo kilo thai chai, am joi lo, am kese.
Ayan, no? Naminis ko ang kalabasa, ang lalaki.
It's more. But she's giving it 20.
Okay, 20. Say okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, this.
Bus.
So 20 rupees lang pala. Okay. And what is this? I don't know what is this.
Ano yan? Na, it's so jamo na potan na ito.
Look, oh.
Kari banari. Ubi.
What is this?
I don't know myself.
It's like what totally grass for me. I don't know what is this.
No, he said you prepare curry with this.
Ah, curry.
I will ask my mom.
Okay.
Mala nahi khabar soche, nahi banai me curry. Look,
may papaya din palo pang tinola.
Kachu papaya kya mali?
Nino pancho.
20 rupees 500 gram.
Ah, 20 rupees.
Oh, papaya.
Get me one, small one.
Ek nanu alon. Small one.
This one, yeah, this one. Yeah, let me see this.
10 rupees, I am buying one.
No, how much is this?
10 rupees.
No, this one.
Motu. Abajunu. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, this one.
10 rupees.
Okay. Pag bili tayong papaya, 10 rupees daw para. So, okay guys. Nah, I don't know what is this, only this. Okay? Thank you. Ayan o, labanos o. Ang ganda.
Subaw siya, no? 20 rupees 500 gram.
20 rupees 500 gram.
Hmm.
Hmm. So, are you buying?
Pan solido. Or mo, mura na milta.
So, 20 rupees and 500 gram din eh.
Some,
so, 20 rupees 500 gram?
Yes.
So, ang 1 kilo is 40 rupees.
40 rupees. Very so, expensive.
So, it wholesale maybe half of that, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe wholesale is 20 rupees per kilo. Okay. Very cheap. Ayan, no? So that is 20?
20, yes.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Guys, this one is asking your channel.
He's asking your channel name.
Vipul. Vipul.
Vipul.
Okay, Vipul, I'm giving you my channel. Limbo.
Cornejo.
Vlogs.
They are curious which channel. They want to see this.
Single?
Married.
Married. If you're single, Filipino are watching, but you're married.
Chala. Okay.
Thank you.
So guys, this is the wholesale market here in Najat. It's not that big. Kasi maliit lang naman ang Najat. Pero ang difference dito, pagka gusto nyo yung maramihan, pwede kayong bumili dito ng wholesale. Mas mababa ang presyo. Pero yung price dito, nag-retail din sila, presyo din dun sa market na binibilhan lagi namin ni Shama. So, hope you enjoy this wholesale market here in Najat, Baksakan Market. We buy some vegetables, it's very cheap here. Thank you for watching Bimbo Cornejo Vlog. Just keep following us on Facebook page and Instagram. Thank you, bye-bye.